Sorry about your brother.
Hey, me and Derek had quite a few problems. But he was my brother, and it hurt. Poor fucking bastard. He believed in something once, which is better than me, I guess. Look, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeering, armed robbery. Bunch of shit I never did. Because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give back your call. You'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed first.
told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you, damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.
Jar, jackass.
you. Quick change of plan. Take me to it. Man, I got hold of the cavalcade.
Spot the genetically superior one.
Thanks, I guess. Tell me if you want help with something else. Interesting friendships you both keep.
Yeah, very interesting. The mayor will be here in a minute, and I have two senators dropping by later. Everyone wants to pay homage to a dying legend. Everyone wants the glamour of a bygone age.
Everyone. Now, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said. Nico, our friend here, is telling me that the Ancelottis are in league with the Russians. Ancelottis? I know these guys 73 years. In 1972, I should have killed his uncle, but I spared him. And this is how he repays me? Unbelievable! And now he's dealing drugs with Ivan the Goddamn Terrible!
So what we're saying is, this is a matter of security, national. Normally, I don't care about cocaine. Keeps controllable people in power. But this is no good.
All right, what's my role in this?
The distribution network is a fleet of vans parked at a grocery warehouse in Alderney City. Product is packed into the frames of the vans, ready to be moved all over the country. Destroy everything, whatever it takes.
And for me?
For you. I've got a real gift for you. Get this done, then we'll talk.
Back in it.
Thank you.
Put your competitors out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness, Nico. I'm pleased to be helping you out with this thing you need. We'll speak again when Darko Brevich is in the country.
Calls about the car, the one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day. So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city anymore. All the good men are gone, is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him?
They sure teach you to drive in Europe. You fucking retard? Not really. He's great and all. It's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. I've always been told I was a fast girl.
Sure thing, Gracie.
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The pa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, they better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight you'll put up if you try to cut their fingers off.
something to eat with you? I'll head over to the office.
Great. Thanks, Bond. See you tomorrow.
To see you. Let's get out of here.
Jesus. You ever spent time inside?
Prison? Sure, but they never did the long stretch.
Strange, man. Start off worrying about all the usual shit. About some maniac trying to fuck you up the ass. About some other maniac who wants to slash your throat. About to offer food. Then that shit ceases to matter.
Yeah?
Yeah. You learn to cope with the environment. Make the best of it. You learn to scare people away from you. If you smuggled in, you know.
Sure.
Not in a while, you start hurting. That ain't the problem at all.
No?
No. The problem is, you realize it's all the same shit. In prison, outside, with the woman, on your own, money, broke, happy, unhappy. Don't mean shit. Realize life don't mean shit, man. Teach yourself to stop caring.
I know about that.
But it's hard, man. I don't know how to fix that shit. I don't know how to care no more. Damn, listen to me. I'm pathetic. Cool. Nice basic meal. I'm kinda excited. That place is classic. Nothing too flash, just real basic. Yo, can you take me back to Northwood?
Cousin for free. Aren't I lucky, boy? All right, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Enjoy the trouble you are going to be getting into here.
Look where you're fucking going,
I'm sorry.